a good leader because I listen and follow directions. Lastly, I will help Mrs. Dunn and Mrs. Askew with daily tasks. So mark Tyler Rusty as president of the classroom. Thank you very much.